city's in trouble.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached me. It's good enough.
Heading to the back.
Ready to report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Chicken laundry.
Looks like it's not just a spider living here.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement.
Down the next street, over!
Phase 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down.
There you are!
I have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street, over!
Phase 3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious,
stand by.
Put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Ugh! feet headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Move to South H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Looking into it. Here's the book.
Who took out each two?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
I'm on it. Look it.
I think Pete went this way.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Maybe we should just go loud. We can get in it.
It would be madness.
We're losing time anyway. My dog will keep moving.
We can't run forever. Checking on that.
Sound the guard! Sleep tight, princess.
I think Pete went this way.
Checking it out.
I'll see what that...
Pete's up ahead in that new construction. Hope Pete's still behind there.
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman, Miss Hornwright, as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
We have to admire that we did.
Kid's lucky in the zoo, and now she thinks she can take us all down.
It's a mistake to underestimate.
I know, but she is. A sheep, not a wolf.
Stand by. I'm in route.
eyes on that house.
Hunter down! I will find whoever did this.
Was gehört.
Where did he go? The window. Peter, I need you to come.
Himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Out of this!
Let it hide!
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Going in there.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Bring him to the ground.
Look out!
You managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Come on, just stop it.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me.
I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
I'm sure he's fine, but give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. That school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.